painted and large public institutions. The swearing in of these members represents President Zuma.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Unondobeko Wakangubane. If you are new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button and that notification bell, so whenever I upload, you'll be the first one to know. National Assembly Speaker Thoko Didiza has sworn in 8 new MK Party members. They are Mr. Siboniso Mjadu, Ms. Nompumelelo Gasa, Mr. Siyabonga Gama, former Transnet CEO, Mr. Lucky Montana, former PRASA CEO, Mr. Brian Molefe, former Eskom CEO, Mr. Kezani Kopana, better known as Papa Penny, Mr. Thulani Gamede, a very strong Zuma ally. I remember him Wakimba as one of the coordinators, and I remember Wakimba Stadium was one of the most successful rallies of the MK Party. Mr. Mzwanele Manyi, we all know him as a former EFF MP, spokesperson of the Jacob Zuma Foundation. What do you think of all these new MPs? Please do share your thoughts down below. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, don't skip the ads, and turn on that notification bell. I will see you on my next one. Bye-bye.